Peace be upon you, all students. English language. Our topic today is about nouns. Nouns are words for place, animals, ideas, different things. Examples: tree, fan, cat, girl, elephant, Ahmed, bear, fish, key, car, garden, book, chair,